This is not a scam game to steal your money. It is a new game to test robots' intelligence capabilities. But first, let's find out why we created this test. Today, they can fulfill a wide range of tasks, from simple robot automation, autonomous vacuums, all the way to collaborative robots in factories. But the improvement in robot autonomy relies on costly sensors and requires companies to develop custom-made solutions for each specific task. That's why we have developed a new low-cost alternative inspired by the human visual system. This visual system will help robots to understand the world and anticipate events that take place.
As opposed to machine, to understand the world, humans search for temporal, semantic and spatial coherence in everything they see. For example, around 7 months, a child is already able to understand that an object can exist in the scene and sometimes can be hidden but still continue to exist. These kind of capabilities are today quite unreachable for robots, but this is one of the many requirements for the next robotics applications.
Like the Turing test for human-robot conversation, we created a test based on the popular game 3 Cup Monte to test the capabilities of robots. Sometimes taught to humans, this game is also challenging machines to understand complex scenes and interactions between objects.
So here is a test for you. In the following video, try to follow the ball, just to get a sense of the attention needed to solve this particular game. So this game is very challenging for current visual artificial systems because it requires many things like bounding box detections, mass detection for each object, but also some kind of common sense to understand that sometimes an object can be visible, sometimes the object can be hidden by another object, or sometimes it can just disappear. Also, the system must run on a real robot, so we must reach real-time analysis and to run this program directly on a robot. To address this challenge, we developed an artificial visual cortex. This software is based on very low level but also very strong assumptions like time consistency, modular design, and physical principles. The modules that we use to solve this problem are based on semantic detection for B-box and mass detection for each object, but also optical flow to detect the motion in the scene, and also 3D perception to detect exactly the position of each object in 3D coordinates. And finally, the whole system is running on a gaming laptop in real time.
As we want our vision system to work in real-time embedded scenarios, we decided to test the system robustness in the street where people tried to fool the system, eventually getting close to the software's limits. Besides the curiosity and attention of the people we met, the test showed that the system is successful at solving part of the test while being robust to noisy environments and on the path to be embedded in low computation hardware. The application focuses on offering a competitive advantage in spatial and temporal awareness and the understanding of complex and/or unclear situations. Our system will help the community to develop much more advanced capabilities than the current software used in industry.